Girls 11 and 12, 100 yard backstroke finals. In lane number one, Samantha Morris, Bluefins. Lane two from Irvine Nova, Carly Perry. Her teammate in three, Oslyn Light. Lane four, your prelim leader, Chloe Isleta from Rovella Athletic Club. Lane five, Courtney McKinnon, Irvine Nova. Lane six from Almeida Island is Catherine Bowles. Lane seven, Gianna Garcia, Crow Canyon. And in lane eight, Cassidy Henson, Arden Hills.
Chloe Isleta has already built a body length lead over the rest of this field, and she's done it almost all underwater. If you watch these turns, she's the only swimmer down at least 10 yards off each wall, and I'm telling you, that's where she's built this lead right now. I'm sure that she's got a good long course 100 backstroke. In fact, we saw her last summer at the long course Far Westerns getting some wins, but she's a terrific short course swimmer due to underwaters like that one, even on her final turn, going all 12 and a half yards underwater, and this has been all Chloe Isleta all the way.
And she is going to touch the wall with a 57.70. In second and five is Courtney McKinnon, 59.49. And in third in lane number seven is Gianna Garcia, 59.79. Well, speaking with Chloe Isleta earlier, she said what she likes to focus on in practice and what she enjoys is the underwater. So no surprise to see those great underwaters play out there in that 100 back.